Guys, welcome back to another episode of Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart, and we are going to continue our journey in search of Clank. So let's go and follow the Phantom. Here we go, this is the Phantom. No? Where is the Phantom?
Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Maxis, you are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
Make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
All right.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
We are so lucky to have such a clever and malevolent ruler.
Nice. Are
you headed to the moon? You should use that rare titanium in your pockets to upgrade your arsenal first. Let Miss Zircon make you a deal.
When you can make it magnificent! Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape!
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me Zircon was never here! Make sure to tell your friends now!
Let's have some fun!
Why do I need to I can improve this one.
Don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
The deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Stay strong, brother!
What did just happen?
To get to the bazaar from here? Did Phantom think this bolt crank will help me get back to the bazaar?
Nice. I like this.
All right. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Finally plug glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now.
Nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files and then he'll be all set.
Here we go. Password, I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumber!
Sargasso, it is a new world.
Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone!
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Okay.
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
Hmm.
secret lead right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. A lot of swamp acid between here and the Morse's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough. Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
And last Speedle runs into that rift thingy.
Interesting. You must have a rift tether in your glove, too.
All right, smarty bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no, don't hide!
Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Gotcha.
Oh, dear. from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the morts!
Now, if we could get away from this acid...
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the morts!
Just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
It keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we're not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Enemy's not getting the point. Hit them over and over again with the ricochet. Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal. That one is just begging for an upgrade. Goodbye now.
Ah! Okay. Do not enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 Phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
Like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
That device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.